Christmas celebrations are never complete without a Christmas crib and a beautiful decorated Christmas tree. During the Christmas period, in many families, it is a religious tradition that is still followed. And for Christians, it is the most important decorated object. Talking about churches, they go above and beyond, as Christmas crib is one of the most important features that they could highlight during the Christmas season. And to show that Christmas is celebrated to remember the birth of Jesus Christ. I'm going to share with you some of Bangalore's most well-known churches and show you on how churches have decorated and highlighted their crib. Also referred to as nativity scene or manger scene, Christmas crib represents how Jesus was born. It is the message of hope that child Jesus was born at the manger in Bethlehem. So guys, let's go.
Searched many years on end. There was none that my soul could depend. My soul cries out for your presence in here. This very hour, for your presence in here. In his name I find, in his name I find, in his name I find I seek. In his name I find, in his name I find, in his name I find the joy I seek. Thank you.